I learned from them some very humbling moments. They are difficult to describe. They all come with all kinds of so-called deficiencies. But if you've been watching Kaun Banega Crorepati in the last few seasons, we've always emphasized on some kind of a social malaise that exists in our country and try to address it. We always said that koi bhi insaan chota nahi hota. No one is small. Everyone has a position and a place. This year we've been saying, gyan hi aapko aapka haq dilata hai. Knowledge itself gives you an opportunity to exercise your right. And we were particularly conscious of the fact that the girl child, who is always discriminated against, was given an opportunity. And in one of the promotion that you saw, you would have observed that the girl child is deprived of all kinds of education moments, whether it is her marriage, whether it is her winning accolades in school. But despite all that deprivation that she had, she does manage to come up to the hot seat in Kaun Banega Crorepati on her own. And when asked what she would like to say after winning a large amount of money, she said, Mubarak ho, ladki hui hai. And I thought that that was a very telling moment that Kaun Banega Crorepati wanted to explain. We've had some marvelous people. We've had Sushil Kumar, who won 5 crore rupees, came from very, very limited means, used to cycle 10 or 12 kilometers every day because he never had the money to go and make that phone call to come to KBC. And when I asked him, when he came on the hot seat, what do you want to do, how much do you want to win? He said, 10-20,000 rupees mil jaye to bahut hoga. Maine kaha, why only this? He said, 10,000 rupees mujhe lagenge, zara apni chhat repair karani hai. I have to, you know, my roof is broken. And the other 10,000 is the loan that I've taken to make these phone calls. And the guy goes and wins 5 crore rupees. And now he's a celebrity on his own strength. We've had some other amazing people who had a speech defect. There was one contestant, if you remember, if you've seen it, had a speech defect. And he was brilliant, but because he was conscious of the fact that he would stammer, he would never come up front and never present himself publicly. In class, he would sit at the back and he would know all the answers. And he would raise his hand and then put it down because he realized that if he was asked to come up to the stage and explain or speak, he would be laughed at. And he says, but today, after winning 50 lakhs, he says, you know, today I feel very comfortable. I said, why do you feel comfortable? He says, because I have only two words to say, luck and confident. And that I can speak. And therefore, I find that this platform is a platform that respects me irrespective of my deficiencies. There are many such cases, and we keep learning every day. Thank you so much for your question.